suppose, Darren, it's with a heavy heart, as far as you're concerned, that we're going to talk about the club that you played for with such great distinction. How do you think that the club have dealt with the departure of André Villas-Boas, as far as the fans in touch with their thoughts?
Well, it seems like they haven't really done too much to me. I think, you know, we haven't even heard too much from AVB. I think it's... I think the result against Liverpool was very bad, and the manner of which they played, of course, you know, it was five. It could have been a lot more. There's no doubt about that. And the team didn't play like a team. It's and that was against a rival for probably trying to get into that top four. So it was drastic action, I suppose, when you look at it, because you know there was no one there to come in and take over. And I don't think they're going to bring anyone else in until the end of the season, unless Tim does really well.
Well, obviously, Spurs fans will wish him well. Daniel Levy has another obsession with a director of football. He's got Franco Baldini, and he's flirted with this Mr. Levy three or four times. Some managers like Harry Redknapp go, it's not for me. I'm not going to get involved with that. I suspect Glenn Hoddle, for example, would be another. I don't know for sure. I'm just guessing. He seems very much his own man. Tim Sherwood obviously is happy to go along with that. He wants the job. But surely at the highest level in the club, Mr. Levy, the director of football, the board, the people that matter behind the scenes, have got to make up their mind which way Spurs is going.
Yeah, they certainly do. And, you know, that's, I guess, what I'm saying is...
How would they do it?
Who knows? I mean, it's a difficult one, isn't it? I think that at the moment
they need to communicate.
Yeah, they don't know where they're going at the moment. I think that they made the decision to AVB wasn't the man. So you know, when you look at it, that means that they made a mistake getting him in the first place. And when you look at where the team are at the moment, they're in seventh place. They're not a million miles away, but it's the manner of which they've played this year. It's been disappointing to watch. Been a little bit frustrating and a little bit dull at times. Whether it's the correct decision, it's difficult to say. I think I've been disappointed with the way they played this year. But it, for me, again, it's not a surprise with the way football management is now. You don't get time. You know, if you look at the league table, you know, Spurs are ahead of Manchester United. I think most people would expect Manchester United to finish higher than Spurs this year. And they've been really disappointing. But there's not been any talk of David Moyes getting the sack as yet. But I think it's the manner of those defeats, you know, to lose six, to lose five against Liverpool, even the home game against West Ham in the league where they lost 3-0.
Poor.
They really, well, you could say they threw it in once and gave up.
Do you think Darren AVB will get another chance in the Premier League, or is that it?
I think it'll be a struggle. I think I'm not saying that he isn't good enough in the future to do well with a club. He's still a young manager, but I think, you know, the way things have gone for him at Chelsea and Tottenham most certainly haven't been a success.